Check. Checkmate.
I don't even know why I play this stupid game.
Because it is not a game. Huh. Chess is life. And you are a better player than you think, Peter. Mm-hmm. Let's see, Bob.
Hello? Anybody home?
We're just finishing up. How was your day?
Oh, fantastic. Trudging through Moscow, trying to get a culture of maniacal tea drinkers interested in fancy American coffee franchise. I love this whole opening up the Russian market idea, but this ship turns very slowly.
Well, I have a good old Yankee pot roast in the oven.
Well, that sounds like heaven.
Серёг, что-нибудь есть? Чисто. Води.
Do you not see what's going on? I mean, what kind of chief of staff are you?
The kind who knows better than to worry her boss without any proof.
So you admit that the Secretary of State poll is a bad sign.
Of course the poll is a bad sign. But if you had come to me first, I would have told you that we need more hard information before she can hear something like that. But no, you had to go running to teacher.
For your information, I never ran to my teachers. I sent anonymous letters, duh.
So you've always been a Machiavellian little creep.
Elizabeth values me because no matter how much it hurts, I tell her the truth. Now I'm telling you, she's on the way out.
All right. We'll do some digging on the names and see if we can find out how real they are. Then we'll circle back, exchange intel, and if there is anything to report to the secretary, we will do it together. Understood?
Fine. I'll be in touch.
Looking forward to it.
I could really use a vat of salt and grease with some chocolate on the side.
Yes, queen.
What's that?
I'm cleansing.
Oh, that sucks. Man, I can't use anything from the speech I wrote for MSEC because it's all about her. You know, she's this amazing, accomplished person with a character and principles and stuff, and I'm this copywriter who caught some lucky breaks. And by the way, smoked a lot of weed in college. Like a lot.
All right, look, I don't have the energy for coddling right now. You're gonna have to find someone else to give you the Dumbo feather.
Dumbo feather?
I have the dean of UMass Pittsfield yelling in my ear all morning about the secretary's cancellation. Meanwhile, she's been crappy. I've been trying to schedule this really private special meeting with her and the president about what? I have no clue.
Oh, Dumbo feather. The thing that made him think he could fly?
Just try to remember that when you're talking to these wide-eyed, pie-faced college grads, that not everything is about you.
Wait, what?